Megan here, and I just wanted to tell you I bought the ShamWow. Where did I buy ShamWow? At my local Walgreens. Even though it's said on commercial, it's not available in stores.
Go.
Excuse me, sir. Does it work on carpets?
That's a very stupid question. Who let this guy in? ShamWow works on everything. Everything. From home, car, spills, pet stains, bathrooms, and more. Now, you're asking me, Ronald Reagan, does this work? Does ShamWow really work? Is it worth my money? Will it pick up my pet's crap on the floor? Well, let's put it to the test. Guys, you're spending $20 a month on paper towels anyway. You're throwing money away. Now let's see if the ShamWow really works in real time with water. You follow me, camera guy? Let's see if it can fill up and take up this Ozarka water. Let's see. We just put it in here. Just soak it up like that. Vince said there was no drip. Let's really see if there's no drip in here. Ah! Virtually dry. You see that, camera guy? Virtually dry. Let's see if it'll unring. Look at that, camera guy. With three different types of colas. As everybody know, cola has syrup in it, which makes it more dense, which makes it more hard or harder to pick up. So, let's see if this really works. Pour a little bit of cola, a little bit of Pepsi, and my favorite, some Crush. Now, let's see if this sucker really works. Watch me, camera guy. This is made in Germany. You know the Germans always make awesome stuff. Unlike you Americans, you know, as president. Let's see if this actually works. Look at that, camera guy. Nothing in there. Almost nothing in there. Look at this, no drip. No drip. Now let's bring it out, just like the commercials. I got one thing to say, America. Wow!
Yeah.